Alpenhorns have been around for thousands of years and made out of spruce. The way that they make them is if you see a mountain, a tree on a mountain, the tree kind of sticks out at an angle, and at the bottom of the tree, there's a little curve. And so once the tree dies, it kind of has that shape, they'll cut it off, split it in half, and then hollow out each half. You can see a little seam there in the middle. Hollow it out, then glue it together, and tie it with this rattan. There's no valves or keys or anything to change the pitch, so the pitch is just changed by how tight or loose you make your lip. So a high note would be, and a low note would be. So that's how you make the difference in the notes. That's all I have to say for now.
We lost drunk number three.
What are you looking for?